Firstly, thank you all for coming here. All of your support, it really matters to us. For the team, initially, you know, जैसे हम लोग बोलते हैं, living in Bombay, हम लोग सब देखते हैं चीजें, बड़ी-बड़ी bike घूमती है. You see on TV that people are racing. You know, even me as a kid, it started off the same way. It was a dream, one day become a racer, probably someday, you know, take our country somewhere where people have not been. So basically that was the inspiration when I moved to Dubai. And jab unhone dekhe ki yahan opportunities hai, so that's the time, that was my inspiration.
Okay, next question is, what does NRT stands for?
Sir, NRT, the full form of NRT is Nerds Racing Team. But that's the team actually what we use in the local championships, what we compete in Dubai, in Bahrain. So NRT is basically, it's the sister company of the Nerds Racing Team.
Yes.
Yeah.
Ma'am, aap kis tarah se motivate kar rahe
hain? To both the racers here.
Do we have a mic behind? Can you please raise your hands if you're asking a question? Haath upar kijiye please.
Yasmin, how do you feel being a bowman and you know become owner of the team? How responsibility is affecting you? I mean, are you taking the responsibility as such?
I'm sorry. Can you say?
Being a bowman, how does it feel to become the owner of the team as such?
Okay. First of all, again, thank you all for coming. And I feel like I am blessed, I'm proud that I got the opportunity to be a part of something so great. And I feel like this is a male-dominated profession, and being a woman, if I can be a part of it and if I can help my husband and my team to get, you know, great, great winning in each and every race, then I feel it's a very proud moment for me. And being a woman, as you said, if I think I can encourage more women to come forward and, you know, do something which you believe in, no matter if it is something that people will feel like it's not meant for women, and you know, it's just riding is for bikes, they are the best for it. So I think all the ladies out there, hum sabko bhi har wo cheez karni chahiye jo humko lagta hai ki hum kar sakte hain, and if we believe in ourselves, then I think everyone starts believing in you.
Yasmin ji,
thank you.
One question here.
Yes.
How do you see the team performance this season?
I'll be honest, we have the best team. I mean, my husband Wafi Khan and me, and especially with the help of Mr. Gary, we have managed to get the best people for our team. And we are happy that we have both our riders, and we look forward for the best. I think this year, the championship can be for NRT. So yeah, we hope for the best, fingers crossed. I hope you all pray for us that we win. Thank you so much.